What's up, San Diego homebuyers? It's ForeclosureFriday.com's secret stash, secret list. What the heck is this? The intention of this video is if you and I were sitting across from the table right now, and it's Friday, right? And you wanted a competitive advantage. You wanted to know all the homes that had come back to the market in the last 7 days that weren't yet listed by real estate brokers so that you could get a competitive advantage ahead of the next buyers, hundreds, thousands of buyers down here that are all using the MLS. So you could go by, you could check it out, see if you like the neighborhood, you know, the photos, the fundamentals, all the good stuff. So what am I doing? I'm here taking time out of my day to give that to you for free. What do I hope in advance? That you raise your hand and you ask me for my help, because I also happen to be pretty good at negotiating these homes when they do go on the market alongside with you. So check it out. Also, one quick postscript that I'll put on a prescript here. I've been getting a lot of emails from folks that are curious if I do work outside of this 5 mile radius, which I call the heart of San Diego. Absolutely. And so to give homage to that, respect to that, what I'm doing now is I'm actually gonna have six lists. Did he just say six lists? Why? We are equal opportunity information providers here. Oh. To not make the video longer than it needs to, what I'm gonna do is I'll showcase like one home, my favorite home from each of the zones, and then you can click on all of the attachments at the bottom of this email showcasing all of the homes in their entirety out of each zone. So it's gonna be the heart of San Diego, it's gonna be the Metro Beach area, then I got Mid County, and then I got North County, and then I got East County, and then I got South County. So we got all the bases covered, all right? So let's get into this. All right, so heart of San Diego first, aka Zone 1. And my guy that I got here is Rico. Balea, ing. You can finish that one for me. 2,760 square feet, 6 bedroom, 5 bath. Are you kidding me? This is like an estate in the middle of town and close enough over here to be able to utilize some open space over in Tecolote Canyon Park. Cool little spot right back over behind the USD. So great one. Check that one out for sure. All right, what about Metro and Beaches? My pick over here is this guy in La Jolla. It's a condominium. It is a 2 bedroom, 2 bath, 1,111 square feet, and I got a 2-car garage and a pool. Now, I actually know this complex. I know exactly where it is, and what makes this complex unique is check that out. Literally, what? You could slip, fall, tumble, wreck your bike, and you're sitting right there on the shores of La Jolla over by Bird Rock. All right, my guy up in Zone 3, which I'm calling Mid-County, is this guy right over here in Rock Canyon. Check this guy out. Went back to the bank for $488. It's a 4-bedroom, 3-bath. It's only 1,870 square feet, but it's over 5,000 square foot lot right there in the middle of that PUD. So most recently valued for about $460, okay? This guy went back for a nice little spread between the two. Hopefully pop out in the market, favorable as well. So keep an eye on that one. Love that area. Now for North County, 52 homes popped up. So there's going to be some deals being made up here. And I got to love the thought of these three right here along the coast. These are in the higher Solana Beach, Encinitas area. This one in particular, I'll just grab it. Winning bid went back for $665. It's a 4-bedroom, 3-bath, over 2,000 square feet. Enraptured in a lot of that neighborhoody feel that you just appreciate so much about North County in general, but Encinitas for a beach town. Look at all the trees and the mature growth to be that close to the water. That's a fantastic pick. Don't sleep on that one. And what about East County? So another, look at the distribution, 32 homes firing up over here in East County that are back to the bank, not on the market yet. And the one thing about East County, which just literally almost knocked me off my stool, is when you see the list on this, I think there's only 5 of the comps that came back in negative value. I mean, there is going to be some deals going on in East County in the next couple weeks. And then last but not least, our final zone down in the South County area. And what I thought you'd be most excited about are all this little spread over here in the East Lake area. There's a handful of them over here. Just went back to the bank. And like, for example, let's check out this guy over on Caminito Turin. It's a 3-bedroom, 2.5-bath, over 2,000 square feet. And this is just the kind of stuff that you can pick up really easily over in the South Bay, South County area. But you don't get a lot of once you start spinning too far east over there by, east of the 125. Some good affordable stuff. This just went back to the bank for $106,000, you guys. So deals galore over there. Now, what I want you to do is, if you're not already receiving these lists, the video is not going to do you any good without the list. So make sure you go to Foreclosure Friday, or just click this link right down here, and I'll take you right over to the list, sign up for the list, and then I'll send these videos and the list out to you on a weekly basis so that you yourself can have the competitive advantage as well. So thanks for checking in. We'll see you guys back here next week.